custom people button, set up an integration guide. A people generic button can be added to your website to give it an attractive look. Add people custom buttons to make your button look a little different to match the design of your website better. How to add a people button on your website? You can add and customize the people button in two ways. Quick setup via people portal. No coding is necessary, however basic and limited. Standard integration is more customizable, but coding is required. Color. To set the color of the button, you must set style.color. Here are the color options: gold, default, white, black, blue, and silver. Layout. To change the layout, you must set style.layout in case multiple buttons are available. Here are the options for layout: vertical, default, and horizontal. Size. To change the size of the button, you must set style.size. Here are the options for size: the width of the button, change the width of the container, and the height of the button. Set the height style.height property to value from 25 to 55. Shape. To change the shape of the button, you must set style.shape. Here are the options for shape: rect, default. It is a rectangular button. Peel. It is a button with rounded corners. Level. To change the level of the button, you must set style.level. Here are the options for level: PayPal, default, checkout, buy now, PayPal, and installment. Thanks for watching. Please share your reviews and ask if you have any question regarding this video in the comment section below. We will answer you shortly. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more such videos.